Desperate times call for desperate measures. In recent history, there have been many instances of people being trampled on the way out of a packed place on fire. These instances show what can occur when people are desperate. A switch seems to turn on that makes people capable of doing anything just to survive. For some North Koreans in 1950, we see a similar kind of desperation. In this case, it meant walking across a blown-up bridge in order to get freedom and a better way of life. This photo, taken by Max Desfer in December 1950, shows hundreds of people as they were trying to flee from the oncoming Chinese Communist Army during the Korean War. The only way for them to make it is by taking the risk of crossing a bridge that was destroyed by the American forces. This image makes you wonder how badly these people were being treated in North Korea if they were willing to risk their lives to cross a broken bridge. Clearly, they must have been treated horribly if they were willing to walk across a blown up bridge as well as wait in line to cross. These people could care less about the clashing ideologies of communism and capitalism. They are just tired of the war, and they see a better life elsewhere. These people not only had to be cautious, but strategic in their planning, because with one false step, they could have severely injured themselves, or fell into the river, where they would have to swim for their lives. You would think that this is a crazy act by these people, but to them, it must not have been. They were fleeing for their lives, and climbing this bridge under such dangerous circumstances might have been better than the alternative of staying. That switch of desperation must have turned, because they were probably doing things they never thought they could do to stay alive. The conflict between North and South Korea still wages on today as the Korean Peninsula maintains its division. People still try to flee from the North, which continues to be a highly centralized communist state that is believed to have horrible conditions, violating human rights. However, over time, walls and checkpoints have been created between the two countries, making it extremely difficult to cross. For some, the possibility of a better life elsewhere, no matter the great risks of fleeing, is still a better alternative than staying, just like it was in 1950.